Tierra dorada, hija del sol de oriente, su fuego ardiente en ti latiendo está. Tierra de amores, del heroísmo cuna, los invasores no te olearán jamás. En tu azul cielo, en tus auras, en tus montes y en tu mar, esplendidate el poema de tu amada libertad, tu pabellón que en las tines.
Thank you. burning, child of the sun returning, with fervor burning, thee do our souls adore. Land dear and holy, cradle of noble heroes, ne'er shall invaders trample thy sacred shores. Ever within the skies and through the clouds and all the hills and seas.
Mapalad na mutya ng silangan, bayang kasuyo ng sangkalikasan. Buhay at yaman ng Kapilipinuhan, buhat pawi sa banyagang kamay. Sa iyong langit, bundok, matis, dagat na pinalubig, nailibing na ang karimlan ng kahapong pagtitiis. Sakit at luha, hirap, sisa at sumpa sa pag-aamis, ay wala ng lahat at naligtas sa ibig man lupit.
This is the voice of freedom, General MacArthur speaking. People of the Philippines, I have returned. By the grace of Almighty God, our forces stand again on Philippine soil, soil consecrated in the blood of our two people. We have come dedicated and committed to the task of
tanks of the United States 8th Army press on toward Manila as from three directions American forces converge on the great capital of the Philippines. Prong of the drive against Manila comes straight down from Lingayen Gulf to the north, soon to be joined by these troops. Another
After 48 years of American sovereignty, the people of the Philippines assume the status of an independent nation. The transfer is made on the 4th of July, a day full of significance for these Yanks.